this next song, not too long ago I was doing a world tour because it was James Bond's 50th anniversary. So I'd like to perform for you the very last James Bond song, which won an Oscar out of Spectre, by Sam Smith. It's called The Writing's on the Wall.
Cause the